We're gonna turn to face now the wall. Perfect. And then we're gonna be on that power plate. And I want you to bend the knee slowly, raise the toe off the machine, hold your hand on the bar in front of you, start your machine, hit start, maintain that position, core is engaged. I have my hand on the bar, and suddenly I'm taking off those hands to bring them above the bar, engage your core to be able to keep the balance. I am on my forefoot, bend slightly the knee, feel the tension in the quads, engagement in the core, let go, bring those hands above the bar. Okay, no está acabando. Okay, good. Breathe, 4, 3, 2, and relax. Good. We're gonna stay on the machine, and the exercise is gonna be that if you need to hold, hold. But I really want you to challenge yourself to not hold. We're just gonna do a tap and come back on the machine. Tap on the floor, come back. Now change your setting to be on 60. So we're going to hit that little clock onto my, so we hit the little clock. It's going to be on 60. Don't hit the vibration yet. Does everybody has the machine on 60?
Yep. Yes.
Good. And we start the machine. Here we go. So hips play and step and come back. Step and come back. I want you to load as much as possible that left leg if you're on the left or right leg if you're on the right, okay? Perfect. Little toe. Perfect. Try to keep a slight bend in the knee, so not extending completely the knee to be in the locking position. Keep an engagement. Just a little step. Control. Perfect. You got it. Exactly. So now you're controlling it. So try to not move that knee. Control and do a little tap. Nice. Very nice here as well. Good. I'm locking my knee and I'm tapping up and down. So try to really not use that knee and just a tap and down. Just a tap and down. How's that feel, that quads? You got about 10 more seconds, right? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good. Shake that legs. How did that feel?
Great.
Good, right? Perfect. We're gonna switch legs, same thing. I'm going up and down and then really trying to love that knee. Start your machine, 60 seconds. So I'm going down. If you need a hold for stability, please do. Otherwise, we're just going to try to control here. So I'm really trying to not move that knee. So I'm loading that legs on the power plate constantly. It has my body weight all the time. I'm just reaching up and down exactly to make sure that I'm keeping that legs engaged. You got about halfway there, perfect. If your machine had repeat, meaning you were on 30 seconds, just hit repeat. Good. So you got about 20 seconds here, 20 seconds here. Beautiful. Keep it in engage, breathe the whole time. Just a tap. Good. 15 seconds. Good. So feeling that quads working or not?
Yes.
Definitely. Good. Good engagement. Focus on your form. And we here finishing. Perfect. Shake that legs a little bit. Good. Beautiful. We're going to be sitting on the machine. So you're going to be facing the center here. Perfect. Very good. So sit on the machine. Perfect. We're going to place our hand in the back flat. Perfect. Bring your butt off the machine. Good. That's going to be the position. So I want you to not have your leg completely extended, but that would be a progression. If you feel that you can, keep your butt close to the machine, but off the machine, and extend your legs, okay? So don't bring that pelvis away from the machine. So hand here, good. Start your machine.
60.
Yeah, right now, I felt that some of you were already on 30.
Yeah,
you are on
30,
you are on...
It just automatically reverted back.
It reverted back.
Okay,
because
she